forsaken. I have exactly what you need.
I am forsaken. Be quick about your business. Remember, patience, discipline.
Abound.
What is it? Do not seek death.
What now? Remember.
now. What now?
Good. We must have arrived before Terengor and Gul'dan. Naomi is working to bolster the defenses against their assault. Follow me. We will report to her. Beautiful, isn't it? Just think. You're one of the first outsiders to see inside Akhindun. Strange. Why is the door sealed? No matter. Let us proceed. The Vindicators and Exarchs of the past. Heroes all. Their souls still remain with us here.
I need to target something first.
As for you, I think it is fitting that one of my tools dispatches the others. Protector, destroy these intruders!
None live who assault the holy Oculi. I will strike you down!
Thank you.
the defenses! She had help. So many of her order were corrupt. I will gather any who remain loyal here and protect them. You, please, go put a stop to this madness.
I will coil your souls into darkness. My master. Come.
Okinai, secure this chamber. The barrier protecting Okindun is asunder. A foul force has penetrated the
I do not have
chamber.
A target.
Scout ahead while we establish a foothold.
Fire a target.
Who dares meddle in the words of the Legion? This world, all worlds, shall burn! This power, you will be the first to know it. Here rules battle demons in life. In death, your power will feed them.
This is not enough to thank you for your actions, but it is what we have to give.
Thank you.
too far away.
Where is that ogre-headed buffoon?
This had better be good.
Chief, so glad you could make it. With the death of the Lich King, many of the more intelligent Scourge became unemployed. Those fiends, as you so delicately put it, are called Valkyr. They are under my command now. And they are part of the reason that I asked to see you.
Get on with it, Sylvanas!
Very well, War Chief. I have solved the plight of the Forsaken. As a race, we Forsaken are unable to procreate. With the aid of the Valkyr, we are now able to take the corpses of the fallen and create new Forsaken. Agatha, show the War Chief!
Sylvanas. It goes against the laws of nature. Disgusting is the only word I have to describe it.
War Chief, without these new Forsaken, my people would die out. Our hold upon Gilneas and Northern Lordaeron would crumble.
Have you given any thought to what this means, Sylvanas. What difference is there between you and the Lich King now?
Isn't it obvious, War Chief? I serve the Horde.
Watch your clever mouth! Kromosh, you stay behind and make sure the Banshee Queen is well guarded. I will be expecting a full report when next we meet. Remember, Sylvanas, eventually we all have to stand before our Maker and face judgment. Your day may come sooner than others.
Our time will come. What now? I am forsaken.
I'm listening.